Eastbourne, where Foreign Secretary Ernest Bevin has arrived with his wife for convalescence after his serious illness. It's hoped that the sunshine and peace of the quiet Sussex countryside and the invigorating sea breezes will restore Mr. Bevin to the health and strength he so richly deserves.